So welcome for today's class of mathematics. Let us see how to add 1.23 plus 1.51 plus 2.11. Okay, let us see how to add these numbers with a decimal point. So first you all can take down the questions. Add 1.23 plus 1.51 plus 2.11. Okay, many of you all find it difficult to arrange it in a according to the order wise, right? Especially when they are in the decimal point. So here, first write down 1.23, 1.51, then 2.11, okay? So I have written this 1.23, after this I have written 1.51, 2.11, okay? 3 plus 1 plus 1 will give you 5, so write down 5. After that, 2 plus 5 is 7, 7 plus 1 will be 8, so write down 8, okay? Then point 1 plus 1 is 2, 2 plus 2 will be 4. So write down 4 over here, okay? Therefore, you all can say that 1.23 plus 1.51 plus 2.11 is equal to 4.85. Okay, so I hope you'll have understood how to add a given number with a decimal point, and thanks for watching.